Let's talk about the third technique, the Enigma machine. The Enigma machine was a mechanical encryption device used by the Germans during the World War II. The Enigma machine used a combination of rotors and plugs to encrypt the messages and was thought to be unbreakable at that time. However, the code breakers at Bletchley Park were able to crack the Enigma machine's code, giving the Allies a crucial advantage in the war.